Is your fabric rising with the needle and ruining your stitches? Let's talk embroidery foot height.
Flagging is a common problem many machine embroiderers face.
It can lead to stitch skipping and thread shredding, which can be fixed with one simple adjustment, foot height. If you have a Brother machine with a fixed or stationary foot, models like the NV800E, Essence Series, Stellar, or Luminaire. You can adjust your foot height via the settings menu on your machine. The icon looks like a little page with lines on it. You have the flexibility to set the height between 0mm and 7.5mm, but you want the foot to sit just above your fabric. So if you are stitching on a finer fabric, it should be at a lower number. And if you're stitching on a thicker material, it would be a higher number. Make sure your foot isn't touching your fabric, or it can lead to fabric dragging, which can cause even more problems. However, not all embroidery feet can be adjusted. If your machine has a pogo foot, like the NV180 or the F440E, you will not be able to adjust the foot height. This foot moves up and down with the needle to help prevent flagging on most fabrics. Check your manual to see which type of foot your embroidery machine uses. Or you can watch your machine while it is stitching. If your foot doesn't move with the needle, then you will have a foot height setting. And next time you're having issues with your stitching, adjust your foot height.